was able to tour Europe in May. I'll be in the queue for tickets. But now it's time for the final song from Wet, Wet, Wet. And what a song. It stayed at number one for nearly 2 months in 1992 and is justifiably acknowledged as a classic. Join in if you know the words. Wet, Wet, Wet and Goodnight Girl.
So